Comedian and actress Tiffany Haddish is facing another DUI charge. Beverly Hills police arrested Haddish early Friday morning. They say she was found slumped over the wheel of a vehicle while that car was still running. Officers suspected her of driving under the influence. This is the second time she's been arrested for DUI since January of 2022. In that previous incident, police say she drove her car into a yard in suburban Atlanta. Haddish is best known for her stand-up comedy and the film Girls Trip.